that lives down our street in a cosy cottage green. And on a Sunday morning when it's fine, I often goes and sits with him to have a smoke and chat, because he is a dear friend of mine. And when it's getting dinner time and dinner's ready then, I think it must be time for me to go. But he goes and hangs me at up just behind the out front door. And then to my surprise I hear him say, "He, I'm always glad to see a man like me. That's as welcome, lad, as welcome as can be. Fudge the cheer up to table, stop as long as at our table, for I'm always glad to see a man like me." One day when I was sat with him, there came a loud rat-tat. There came a loud rat-tat on the ex-front door. He resorted to open the turn there to his surprise. An hungry, tattered beggar stood outside. He asked Jack for a crust of bread. Jack looked him through and through, and then said, "Bless the heart, lad, come inside." And he went and hung his hat up just behind the out front door. And to the tramp's surprise he heard Jack say, "He, I'm always glad to see a man like thee. That's as welcome, lad, as welcome as can be. Fudge the cheer up to table, stop as long as at our table, for I'm always glad to see a man like thee." Now that beggar did not eat a bit, but down his pale face streaming, the tears came flowing like a shower of rain. He cried, "Jack, dost na know me, dost na know the long lost brother, these 50 years away now back again. I've only put these clothes on, just me lad to try me, for I'm not poor but rich as any Jew. And that welcome to his old lad, the wife and children too. And that's because me lad I've found thee true." Hey, I'm always glad to see a man like thee. That's as welcome, lad, as welcome as can be. Fudge the cheer up to table, stop as long as at our table, for I'm always glad to see a man.